time, we look into some explosive history.
So 50 tonnes of TNT, 1963, 18th of July. Bang! Oh.
Explorer, World War II airfield, where 50,000 men were based.
Ships had come in, and they'd unload everything from 1,000-pound bombs to aviation fuel for the aircraft.
And find a fishing spot we call...
What is that?
Jurassic Park.
That's what fishing here at the Barrier Reef's all about.
Join us for the adventure.